Morning, bud. Swapping the desk today, I see.
Gotta keep the streets shipshape, Rattle.
And how are things at number 17? All smooth sailing with Mary Poppins, I trust?
There's rough weather on every voyage, Admiral.
Quiet. On this log, what those children need is a touch of the cat and a night on the yard.
What those children need, Admiral, is a touch of happiness.
On the train, waiting to be iced.
And you're sure you know how to ice it?
Quite sure. And in case you're worried, I've not been exchanged by the fairies for a total nick.
No.
Well, I guess I'll just go to the drawing room then.
I'd like to be helpful.
And I'd like to be rich. But the good Lord thought otherwise.
Mother wants you in the drawing room.
Well, she can't have me. I've got enough of my plate as it is.
She said you could tell Robert and I what to do.
Does she indeed? Well, why don't I go and have a smoke with the gunsmokes for good measure?
I could do it, Mrs. Brill, honest, really.
All right. I'll give you one task. And one task only. If you get this wrong, so help me, I'll swing for you and say as they pull the lever.
What is it, Miss Bro?
Put the icing tools next to the cake. I'll need a bowl of hot water to warm them. I'll make the icing as soon as I'm back.
Tools, bowl, make the icing as soon as I'm back. Right.
Now do you think you can manage that?
Is that all?
For you, yes. For me, no. Once the cake is done, I have the sandwiches next, because Madame wants them fresh. So I can't start them until there's no time to finish them. I swear, a slave in a chicken robe is on a pleasure cruise compared to my life in this house.
Well, don't just start there, Robert and I.
Right.
What are you looking for?
A bowl of water.
Michael, why don't we make the ice? Because we don't know how. If Mrs. Brill can do it, it can't be that hard. Now, get the eggs.
Eggs.
Oh, they're already here. Are there eggs in ice heaven? There are, why?
I don't think Mrs. Brill...
But you'll be guilty of greater gratitude. Is it supposed to look like this?
It's definitely not the way Mrs. Brook.
Don't be impertinent and get me the cake!
I swear, Miss Jane, I was only trying to be helpful. Get...
Yay!
Real, go on up and get ready.
What have you done?
Every job that must be done, there is an element of fun.
You